Some people may tell you, well, I used to study only for 8 hours, 10 hours. Maybe, but still, if you work for 16 to 18 hours during that particular 1 year or 2 years that you choose to write this exam, you're not going to lose anything. So put in that much of hard work. It is very much essential because you don't know your competitor, in which corner he's sitting. So work hard for at least 1 year. And I used to work hard. I used to study up to even 20 hours when the mains exam came here.